First, we'll talk about bow position. Hold the bow with the left hand near the tip. Place the thumb at the bottom of the stick and roll the middle two fingers over between the first and second joint. Turn the bow over and place the pointer finger above the frog between the first and second joint and roll the bow until the thumbnail stops it. And turn the bow back over and tap your pinky on the end to make sure it's curved.